These satellite pictures show the Earth's land masses and oceans, and the blankets of gases that surround the Earth, called the atmosphere. Out in space, satellites constantly circle the Earth, sending pictures of cloud patterns to local weather stations and providing worldwide communication links. This balloon satellite, called ECHO, was launched by NASA in 1960 as part of a pioneering communications experiment.